Needs your help or whatever. Some nearby orcs chop down
a bunch of trees for a lumber yard. Plant this sapling in the middle of the camp, all right?
Catch one.
Once you plant that sapling, protect it until it can grow into its full size. And then it'll wait and do some work
for defying Mother Nature. Show them nature's true power, blah 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 trees.
Oh, geez, snap! time!
No! Stop! Don't get me!
These are so stupid.
summer, before the sorcerer turned them all into skeletons. They ought to have something in my size right here.
Here we go.
Got a choice, my hoes. Do you bring Ellie the bulky armor, or do you grab the more boobalicious metal bikini for her?
You wanted the skimpy suit, huh? I guess I could make an eye patch out of it, or something.
Huh?
difficult.
Bite you too hard, Rick. If you get a taste for blood, we're gonna have problems.
Humans are the best. That is lovely. Tough decision.
Time for some training.
Merchant, and these are my wares. Yield goodbye. If guns are magic, consider that a mana potion. Battle wreaks on havoc.
Keep the bullets.
I got potions and armor. Kinda.
Don't die.
Pelfury, hurt your man!
The Book of Deeds shall remember this day! May the hammer of God.
Thank you.
shield! May the Order's strength continue to protect! No life extinguished! My heroism shall shine it through!
Out of 20.
The abomination will rule this day. Come to evil, I shall not. Victory for the Order!
Throwing grenade!
Come on!
Traps!
Thank you.
Souls.
Holy crap, that was annoying. Thanks for your help. I died like 80 times trying to get through those traps. Look, we gotta be careful. The guy who killed me and stole my souls is still somewhere around here. Speaking of jackass, let me take him out, will you? Enough with that creepy laugh, douche. My flask now, jerk rod. Hey, thanks again. I got something for you. It can be hard out here on Pandora. You better hold on to your humanity as best you can.
Thanks again for taking care of those numbskulls. I left a gun for you, kinda sorta nearby. Feel free to grab it, honey bear.
Alright, I'm gonna just give this one to you. You see a powerful gun on the ground. Brick, roll to pick it up.
I got a one.
A one? That's a critical fail. That is known as a fumble.
What? How can you fail to pick up a gun?
It looks like the gun flies out of your hands into the distance.
Oops.
What?
That's the rules, Morty.
Calm down. Just track the gun down and roll again. The gun again. Lilith, roll to pick it up. Oh,
one.
While picking up the gun, it accidentally slips from your hands again, but not before breaking all your fingers. Take, like, a lot of damage.
Oh, that's bull. I'm really good at picking stuff up.
This makes no sense.
Yeah, that was harsh.
name of Vault, you win! Or you respawn, and win a few minutes later.
Aren't magic, but they are cheap. I'm sure that'll find a nice home in some art space. Ye old goodbye.
Last chance, last roll. Mordecai, do it up! The gun transforms into an enormous monster. With swords for hands. Ah, sorry. Sorry.
Stop, you human!
And drops, a gun. Will you pick it up?
No.
Ah, screw it. I'll just give it to yous. Go ahead and take it. No rollies.
I officially hate dice.
too fast for you.
Sucks. I'm not stuck in the dwarven mines.
Without the queen, this world will remain in darkness.
This ain't gonna protect me for balls, but I feel pretty hot right now, ain't gonna lie! Could really use a sweater.
Zed's portable cleric station. Don't die!
Quest time, Humpadub! A dangerous monster whom you...
Come on!
upon thee!
Hunter, you here to kill the monster too?
Well, buzz off! He only spawns like every 10 minutes, and we were here first!
Gasola Ispa! La 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 la! Get ready, everybody! It's spawning! Alright, guys! We got the kill!
What? Now we'll have to wait 5 minutes for it to respawn! This is truly our darkest hour!
Esports for 20 speed runs!
Idea! If you make those other players rage quit, you can just kill the monster yourself! If you kill one of them with melee, headshot another with a sniper rifle, and desecrate the last one's corpse, they'll definitely...
Follow, quickly! Another dead end. Damn the luck!
I just remembered, this next fight won't work unless Roland's here. We should probably just take a break until Roland shows up.
Stop it. Roland's not...
Ooh, I got an idea! The gatekeeper says...
More orcish scrolls. It reads, retrieve the White Knight, for only he can open the way.
And I know just where he is. Wait, point! Suddenly, you see the White Knight before you in all of his handsome, heroic glory! It's Roland!
Huh? What the hell?
I'll talk later. Help me fight this thing.
This can't be healthy. You fought well, girl.
I'll be honored as hell to join your quest.
Roland doesn't talk like that.
He does when I'm voicing him, girl.
Yes, for shizzle. Now let's go. Hey, girl. I was in that blimp looking for the queen. Before somebody burned it down.
My bad!
So, who's this queen, anyway? What are we looking for?
She's the most beautifulest woman in the history of ever. Shorty's got legs for days.
Wow, that was unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry, just thinking about them legs.
And raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Behold, the path to the tree of life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen.
You need healing badly. Bullets for coins. You have chosen wisely, wise chosen one. Yield goodbye.
This place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world. The Queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The Queen's, not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the queen ourselves. Gods of the old magics, give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer. Hodam Shiva. Hodam Shiva. Hodam Shiva.
No crap.
Ghost King spell! Booyah! Face! Hands
handsome sorcerer here. See, I kidnapped your queen like 3 hours ago. She's already in my tower. Thanks for helping me summon Ghost King here, though. That was awesome. Have fun dying!
What? The gatekeeper was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes zero sense.
Plot twist!
Explosives! Snitch is superior.
As a representative of the Queen's... Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the Sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the Dwarven slave mines to reach his top.
Pros and cons to each.
Thank you.
enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf and I'm enslaved!
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance.
Badly.
Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Fairly well.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest...
Until we meet again.
Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.
And respawn. You're dead.
La 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 la. Quitting, noob hacker.
I'm back. That boss is mine.
Yo, 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 hashtag yo.
hunters are so OP!
All right! Your competitors have all disconnected! Now kill the monster!
Want a quest? There's a, let's say unmotivated golem somewhere around here with a pretty sweet sword
stuck in his back. I'd appreciate it if you could bring it back to me.
And these are my wares. If guns are magic, consider that a mana potion. I shall see you soon. Keep the bullets flying.
Here you go!
Stay safe. Once we get out of this, I'll give you my magical sword gun.
Wait! That's a gun that shoots swords!
You know it.
That gun shoots magical swords, and it is tight as hell. The bad guys won't know what hit them, but they'll probably assume it was swords.
This is the best game I've ever played!
Welcome! I am the great Spatula Khan, destroyer of men, and the pleaser of a chase.
Kill him and yank out the sword, Hugabut.
He's still super weird that you're trying to make Roland talk.
His face is super weird. Oh, wah! Give me five, Breck!
Hell yeah!
He's down. Grab the sword, quick! He didn't budge. You gotta keep yanking. Oh, crap, the sword's cursed. It's reviving him. Watch out, his health's recharging. Nearly out! out! Keep pulling! Sword back to me, would you?
Statistically, my chances aren't great.
Can I interest you in some magic bullets? You have chosen wisely, wise chosen one. Watch out for those orcs! Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium. I ain't technically a real cleric. Why choose an honorable weapon when you could buy a gun?
They say the sorcerer can raise the dead.
This sword's got the power to revive. Here, take my sword again.
Make Roland's gun do the things I just said!
Okay.